Irritating. This is one of the things I hate to play in Windows mode. It's because sometimes the fucking mouse is clicking on stuff in the background on the fucking display.
That's it.
And then it jump out. Didn't I just come from here? I'm confused. Oh my god, I don't know about the up and down here. No. Like I'm going through. Oh, stop doing that. If it wasn't because it's a fucking pain in the ass and playing full screen in this game, then I'd have done that instead. But every time I jump out on the desk, they're gonna fucking hop jump into Windows mode again.
There's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute.
Why do you think that is? You keep shooting off everything.
Some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but seems to be coursing with electrical current.
Yep. I'm so confused! I don't even know what this fucking talking about.
There's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. There's some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but seems to be coursing with electrical current. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right.
But no. All fingers eat this, but it look kind of... Ooh! Nice. Some kind of elevator. A gravity elevator. I just go.
That was a hell of a ride.
You don't see?
Looks like a schematic of the caverns. By the looks of it, the cave system is huge.
It look like fucking spaceship. Can you see that? That's a spaceship. You have the engine here. This is the engine, and this is the front of the spaceship. Let me see, it's a spaceship. Oh my god. How stupid can you be? Even I know that. I'm not sure where to go now.
Maximum speed.
That has to be the engine. What happened if I shoot that up?
They must have an army of these machines. It looks like an invasion force. What the hell?
It can be an invasion force. I don't understand that language, so I cannot really say. Like I said, I don't know what to do here.
Maximum speed.
don't have to go that way. Oh my god, fuck.
Things are waking up.
Oh, stop doing that. God, I hate running in windows mode. Sure, I have to go in there, but there's something I have to do first. I'm not sure. Maybe I just have to wait till all of them are turned on. This one I cannot get out of it. It's an import. Not necessarily an import. What to do, what to do, what to do. I beat it up. Maybe I have to kill those. Thank you. what? Is that, is those turning on every time I'm in here? Not a free turn on. Stop doing that. I just need two more to turn on. Isn't the last one to turn on? Come on, guys. What happened? Oh, that hurt. Those two are gonna turn on. Come on, come on, turn on, turn on. Sliding up, getting ready. And now it's on. One. Two, and the last one. Three. I think that was the engine room. Fuck, I'm getting hungry.
Snowman, are you out? I've got your signal strong and clear. Looks like you're back online. I'm transmitting your video now. SOC now.
I can see daylight.
Closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close. Approaching visual range.
There he is. Now that we see you. Look out!
Crashing. It does turn the whole Iceland on. Like twice.
Nomad, you're still alive?
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. Calling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone can survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Okay. What the fuck? Thank you. going frozen.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
Working.
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm freezing up. Need a heat source. I'm taking the track. I'm gonna hold her a bit longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here. Found Prophet. He's alive, but his suit's malfunctioned. We need to extract ASAP.
I read you, Nomad. I've got a recon team hauled up at the edge of the sphere. I'll take care of your evac.
We're on our way, Major.
Got your six. Nomad! My suit power's falling fast! Over there! My suit power's falling fast. Nomad, cover me! I need to regenerate!